In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Our mighty Father, we thank you, Lord. We glorify your name. We praise your name because you are God and you never change. We thank you, Lord, because of your mighty hand upon us. We thank you, Lord, because of what you are doing and what you will still continue to do in our life. Oh, mighty Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name. We are here this evening. We come before thee. We pray by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. We speak to our heart in Jesus' name. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, O Lord, all things that we may come to present before you this evening, Father, because of the blood of Jesus Christ on the Calvary, they shall be honored in Jesus' name. And your grace, your mighty hand, will be upon every one of us, and we will see your presence in Jesus' name. Father, we pray, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, through your blood, we will make every one of us clean this evening in Jesus' name. And whatever may be an hindrance, whatever may be a blocking stop, a stumbling block, that will not let us see you, I pray. Today, this evening, you will take it out of our life in Jesus' name. You will see your grace, you will see your abundant blessing, you will see your mercy, and by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, by the time we shall end this prayer, it shall be a bouncing of a lot of testimony from everyone of all that present today in Jesus' name. We are not praying for only ourselves. We are praying for those people who are supposed to join, but because of one thing or the other, maybe they travel or because of work, they couldn't judge us. I pray by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, as you are blessing us, you will extend the blessing to them in Jesus' name. A million food by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Every one of us, we will see you in Jesus' name. And your abundant grace, your mercy, will be sufficient for every one of us in Jesus' name. Thank you, O Lord, because you are the Lord that answers prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. We start by singing this song. We enter his gate with thanksgiving in my heart. We enter his court with praise. We eat praise. We sing, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. Hallelujah, he has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. Hallelujah, he has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. We enter his gate with thanksgiving in my heart. We enter his court with praise. We eat praises. We sing, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. He has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. Hallelujah, he has made me glad. I am so glad. I will rejoice for he has made me glad. Let's sing another this song too in order to praise his name. Oh glory, glory, glory to the Lord. Oh glory, glory, glory to the Lord. Hallelujah, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Oh, oh, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name. Oh glory, glory, glory to the Lord. Oh glory, Oh, glory, glory, glory to the Lord. Hallelujah. Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Let's open our mouth. Let's praise the name of the Lord. Let's thank him because of whom he is. Let's thank him because of whom we continue to be. Let's praise the name of the Lord, our mighty God, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the one that's never changed, the one that will not change. Let's thank him because of his mighty hand upon our life. Let's thank him because of what he has done and what he will still continue to do. Let's praise his name. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's thank him. Let's thank him, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the one that continues to be the one that's been with us, the one that will continue to be with us, the one that will not leave us alone. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him, King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's thank him because of his mercy. Let's thank him because of his abundant blessing. Let's thank him because of his grace upon every one of us. Let's praise him. Let's praise him. Let's praise him. Let's remember that Psalms said, if I have 1,000 tongues, it's not enough to praise the name of the Lord. For only one tongue we have, let's use it to praise his name. Let's use it to adore his name. Let's use it to thank his name. Let's use it to praise him, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Let's praise him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's thank him because of his provision. Let's thank him because of his protection. Let's thank him because of all what he has done in the past and what he will still continue to do. He is Lord. He is Lord. He is Lord. He changes not. Let's praise him. Let's thank him. Let's thank him. Let's praise him. He's the one that calls us and never leaves us alone. He has never let us regret following him. Let's praise his name. Let's thank him because of his protection. Let's glorify his name because of his abundant blessing. Let's thank him because of his glory upon us. Let's open our mouths. Let's praise his name. The Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, the mighty one in battle. Let's praise his name. Let's praise his name. Let's thank him. Let's thank him because of his provision. Let's thank him because of provision upon our family, upon our life. Let's praise his name. Let's thank him because of his protection upon every one of us. There's need to worship him. There's need to praise his name. Let's thank him because of what he's doing in the present. Let's thank him because of what he has done in the past. Let's thank him because of the safe journey he has given us. Let's thank him because the enemy does not know where we have gone. Our family member does not know where we have gone. Our close friend does not know where we have gone, not because of any other thing, but because of his blessing upon us, because of how he has been keeping us. Let's praise his name. Let's praise his name because of his direction upon our life. He's taking care of our footsteps. He's watching us. He does not let us fall. He has been so powerful. Let praise his name. Let glorify his name. Let thank him because of what he has done in the past and what he will still continue to do in the present. He is Lord of Lords. He is the King of Kings. The mighty one in battle. The one that never changed and that will not change. Let praise his name. It's like on today. Oh Lord. It's like on today. Oh Lord. Amanda God. Oh, it's like the glorious in holiness, fearful in praises, doing wonders, hallelujah. If we know this letter, if we know that he is doing wonder in our life, let's open our mouths, let's praise him. Think back of the past. Think back of the future. I mean, think back of many years, then look into the future. We will see that he is a wonderful God, the one that has never disappointed us. This is the reason why, as a woman being, that appreciates the holiness of God, the kindness of God. This is the reason why we need to open our mouth. If we say we want to do it alone, we may not have enough time. If we say we want to do it in quiet time, the time may not be enough. But this is a great opportunity for us to open our mouth and praise the name of the Lord. Let's praise him. He's a wonderful God, the one that takes us out of the light, out of the world of sin, and bring us to the holiness world. Bring us to the world. Whereby there is salvation, there is the glory of the Lord. Let's praise him. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's thank him because of his death, because of us. He sacrificed his life just because of you and me. So that our coming to this world can be complete, can be completed. There are many in this world. Their life, they can't even know the definition. They have money. They are not enjoying it. They have houses. They cannot sleep there. They have car. They are riding it with fear. But God has given us satisfaction. This is the reason why we need to open our mouths and thank God. All what he has done and what he will still continue to do. Let's praise his name. Let's praise his name. Let's praise his name. Let's praise his name. Let's worship him. The mighty one in battle is fighting our battle for us. He has never left us alone. His grace has been so sufficient for us. This is the reason why we need to praise him. How many things do we want to mention? Is it on our children? Is it on our husband? Is it on our wife? Is it on our relations? Talk less of ourselves. Let's praise his name. Let's thank him. When it is comfortable. When we think that it is comfortable. And people are asking, oh, where's our God? He has not failed us. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Well, it is comfortable, and it seems like we even forgotten him. We don't remember him. He has not failed us. Let's praise his name. Well, he's acting like a father. And legnating all our carelessness. Let's praise his name. Let's praise his name. The Lord of Lords. The mighty one in battle. The one that does not change. The one that will not change. Let's praise him. Let's praise him. Let's praise him because of our head. Our leg, we can carry it. Our hands, we can carry it. Our mouth, we can open it. Our nose, we can use it. Our eyes, we can able to see. All things that is in our body, they are functioning. Is that not enough for us to praise the name of the Lord? Let's praise him. Let's thank him. We wake up in the morning. We are not begging for food. We are not looking for somebody to give us money before we can eat. We are living in abundance. Let's praise him. Let's glorify him. Let's praise the Lord that has never changed. Let's praise the Lord that will not change. Let's praise the Lord that he has brought us to this destination. There's need for us to praise his name. Worshiping him in holiness. Worship him. Thank him. Praise his name. Let's thank him because of even the country we are. To many people, this country is corrupted. To many people, this country is not good. Whenever you tell them that you are going to this country, they will say, no, you are going to corrupted places. But for us, it is when we get to this country, God started using us mightily. That's the reason why we need to praise the name of the Lord. All land, every area of our life belong to God. All country belong to God. He has demonstrated it in our life. He's using us mightily. Let's praise the name of the Lord. The thought of devil, the plan of devil, that we are going to backslide, we are going to go. It is not our portion. This is the reason why we need to praise his name, glorify him. Let's praise him, let's praise him, let's praise him, let's praise him. Let's thank him, because more and more we are moving closer unto him. And we are seeing his glory in our life. Let's praise his name. Let's call upon him that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, we will not fail him. The grace to be steadfast. The grace to hold on his promise. The grace to hold on his commandment. The grace to be stable. The grace to do not weary. To do not go away from him. Let's call upon him. God, give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Father, send down your power upon me. Send down your Holy Spirit upon me. Ability to exceed in ministry. Ability to exceed among friends. ability to exceed within in the family, ability to go up and go higher. Father, I pray this evening by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. God, send it upon me. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Father, send it upon me. Is that anything we are thinking that can be a blocking stone, a stumbling block in our way spiritually, in our way financially, in our way physically? Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Father, this evening I call upon your name. Set my way clear, O Lord. Let my way be prosperous spiritually, O Lord. Financially, let my way be prosperous. Physically, let my way be prosperous, O Lord. Do not forget your promise that I shall be prosper as my soul is prosper. The Bible says, the lion kids, they may be begging for food. They may lack food. But concerning us, the children of God, we shall lack nothing for the glory of the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, our hand is going to be blessed. Our hand is going to be blessed. Wherever we step onto is going to be blessed. Whatever we lay our hand upon is going to be blessed. Whatever that is we are planning in our mind is going to be blessed. Whatever we are thinking to do is going to be blessed. Whatever we are doing is going to be blessed. Whatever we have done, that even there was an error, is going to be blessed. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let me ask, today's prayer, today's seconds, today's minutes, let it have a significant impact in my life. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Is that thing that has been so troubling? Is that any particular thing that we have been thinking about? And it seems, God, when are you going to answer my prayer? When are you going to wipe away my tears? When am I going to sing hallelujah unto your name? Let's call upon the name of the Lord. O mighty Father, justify me. Justify me. Let's call upon him. Lord, King of Kings, please justify me. Justify me. Not because of my righteousness, not because of my good attitude, not even because I believe I'm serving you, but because of the blood of Jesus Christ on the Calvary. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Justify me, O Lord. Justify me, O Lord. Let's ask him. Let's ask him. King of Kings, justify me. Lord of Lords, justify me. The time has come that you will use my life. You will use my life. You will use my step in life. You will use it to bring other people into your kingdom. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Oh, mighty Lord, justify me. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, the mighty one in battle, please justify me. Justify me, O Lord. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's turn in. God, I look back. I see no help from anywhere. I look right, I see no air from anywhere. I look front, there's no air from anywhere. I look at my left side, there's no air. And people know, oh God, that I'm serving you. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. The time has come. Please prove yourself in my life. Prove yourself in my life. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's tell him, I know whatever body I have is your body. Then why is this one? It's becoming a load on my head. Why is it become something that is unsolvable? Why is it becoming something that it can never be removed? Why can't you have your mercy upon me? And let your name be glorified in my life. Let's call me. Let's call him. Father, I pray, prove yourself. Prove yourself. Many are looking on to me, not because of any other thing, but because I believe in you. Many are expecting a lot from me, not because of any other thing, but because I believe in you. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. O mighty Father, the time has come. Let your glory shine upon my life than my expectation, O Lord. Exceptional miracle. Exceptional blessing. Uncomparable glory. Father, send them upon me, O Lord. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Only 1 minute, O Lord. Let's remind him. Jabez, call upon the name of the Lord. And the Bible told us about the story. And the story changed. Why me, O Lord? Why should I be at the bottom? Why should I be at the bottom of the ladder? God, I call upon your name. Raise my head up. Spiritually, O Lord, I pray. Raise my head up, O Lord. Raise my head up, O Lord. Raise my head up, O Lord. Physically, I pray, O Lord. Raise my head up. Financially, I call upon your name, O Lord. Please, raise my head up. Let me be able to have testimony. And let your glory shine upon me. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's tell him, God, wipe away my tears. Wipe away my tears. Wipe away my tears, O Lord. I'm crying in the secret. There's a lot of story I cannot tell many people. But you are my Lord, you are my Creator. And you let me know. Just meditating about my problem. It's like a sound of thunder before you. Then why is it that I'm forsaken? In all area, O Lord. It seems like all my way is being blocked. I call upon you this evening by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Open way for me, O Lord. Open way for me, O Lord. You let me know through me the generation upon generation upon generation upon generation shall be blessed. Then how can I fulfill If a man still in this situation, oh Lord, let's call upon the name of the Lord. Father, bless me, so that the other generation can be blessed. Don't let me come. Let me come unto you empty-handed. Souls to the kingdom of God. Those people who are thirsty for the word of the Lord. Those people who are hungry for the word of the Lord. Those people who are looking for salvation. Father, here I am, as Isaiah said. Send me to them. Send me to them, O Lord. Send me to them, O Lord. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's offer ourselves in new dimension. The Father, here I am. Send me to those souls. Send me to them, O Lord. Send me to them, O Lord. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. And then let's claim this one. Oh, mighty Father. What you told me is this. That no one and every other thing may pass away. But not an altar of your word. We pass away. We come with us. Come for the purpose it has been said. Are you saying in your word? You physically told me, you said, ask and you shall be given. And you told me that you seek as a friend. You told me that as you knock, and the door shall be open. Let remind him of his word. That seek ye first the kingdom of God, and all other things shall be added unto you. Let's call him. We call upon his word. We know we cannot hold him just because of his word. But we attach our faith. We attach the word. And we now stamp them with the blood of Jesus Christ that cover every any other thing in our life that does not make us righteous to receive the We attach the blood of Jesus Christ. We stamp them with the blood of Jesus Christ. That Father, I pray by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. As for this evening, you change my story in Jesus' name. As from this particular seconds, as from this particular minute, as from this particular hour, O Lord, you change my story. My story is being changed before my wife, before my husband, before my family, before my children, before my friend, before my enemy, before all those people who know me all to you, who know me with you. From this evening, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you change my story, O Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Father, new revelation. New agenda, new progressive way. I call upon your name. Father, open them for me in Jesus' name. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. 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 Let's tell me, why should I be bound into a stage? Why should I be bound into a pond? Why should I be bound to the essence that my impact in my family, in the world, within my friend, in the church, in all areas of my life cannot be seen? And I surrender all, O Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Father, rewrite my name in the history of life. Poverty shall not be my own portion. Begging shall not be my own portion. Looking onto eyes, looking onto hand before I fulfill will not be my own portion. As from today, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, I claim my position in my family. I claim my position in the church of the Lord. I claim my position in the house of the Lord. I claim my position in anywhere I find myself. Because you said in your word, you said, I shall be the head and not the tail. Then why, oh Lord, I will be in this position? Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Open my eyes to see.
In the name of Jesus.
Abraham gave the kingdom of God. You bless him of this earth. David gave the kingdom of God. You bless him of this on this earth. Joseph gained the kingdom of God. You bless him of this earth. Solomon, that's why he's been wayward. See, you love him. You bless him on this earth. You bless him on the world. I mean, in heaven. Because at the end of his message, he said, hear the word of the Lord. The major thing is this. Fear the Lord. But I fear you, O Lord. Father, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. The book of remembrance. I pray. Open it for me in the name of Jesus Christ. Enough of struggling. Enough of running. Enough of depending. Lord, I call upon your name. What's that thing that's been so hard that you cannot do? What is that thing that is too difficult for you to do in my life? God, won't you have mercy? Come upon me. Come upon me. Come upon my life. Let me see you. Let me see you, Lord. Let me see you, Lord. Do wonderful things. Do miraculous things, O Lord. And let your grace be sufficient for me. Let's go in. Let's go in. Let's go in. Let's go in. He will not leave for us. He will not forsake us. There's the one that promised. He will fulfill it. If he will not do it, wouldn't he have called us unto him? Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's remember him of Abraham's blessing. Everybody, everyone know Abraham's? People know Lazarus. Lazarus make it to the kingdom of God. The same way Abraham make it to the kingdom of God. But since we establish ourselves in this kingdom, we have never seen anybody say, Lazarus blessing unto me. All what people could say is, Abraham blessing is unto me. Why? Abraham enjoying in the world. He enjoying the kingdom of God. To the essence that even when we get to the kingdom of God, Lazarus stay. Where Abraham is. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. About the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. All things that are difficult in my life. Oh mighty Father, the time has come. Remove them, O Lord. Remove them, O Lord. There's anything, O Lord, that my eyes is blocked. My spiritual eyes is being blocked. Open my eyes to see. Open my eyes to see, O Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's pray for the church in the Charlottesville. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, the church will grow. From the north, from the south, from the east, from the west, God will send workers that are ready to serve God. God will send them to the church in Charlottesville in Jesus' name. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, those people who are ready, those people who are determined, those people who are not looking for God because of what they are going to receive from God, but they are ready to volunteer their life unto God, that God will send them to Deeper Life Bible Church of Charlotte in the name of Jesus Christ. We need workers. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Those people who are looking for where to settle down, and they are looking for where there is church, they will serve. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. The Almighty Father is going to bring them in Jesus' name. And when God has bringing them, the blessing of the Lord will follow them in the name of Jesus Christ. They will not serve God in vain. They will not serve God in vain. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. For those people who are thirsting, they have not known God, but they are seriously thirsting for the word of the Lord. They are hungry for the word of the Lord. I'm taking one course now, and I see a lot of them, they said they are becoming a Christian. My question is, where are all of you? We have a church. Why can't you be coming and come and attending? I cannot say to every one of them because we are in the class. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Those people who are thirsting for the word of the Lord are hungry for the word of the Lord. Almighty Father is going to send them in Jesus' name. God will establish Deeper Life Bible Church of Charlottesville. More than our expectation in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. And all the winds of the United States, all the problem of the United States that disturb family, that destroy family, that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, we are cancel them. We come against them. Against all the members of the Church of Deeper Life Bible Church of Charlotte in Jesus' name. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. When the house is good, the church is good. When the house stands on the word of the Lord, the church will stand on the word of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. And by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, God will establish all the family, all the members of Deeper Life Bible Church of Charlotte in Jesus' name. Let's call upon Him. Let's call upon Him. We do it. He will surely do it. Let's call upon Him. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, He will suppress us. Let's call upon Him. And by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, our GS, as He's traveling to and fro all over the world, despite His age, God will strengthen him. God will energize him. We will not wind down. As it's not going to miss us in the kingdom of God, we are not going to miss Him. Let's pray for all His children, the two of them. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, they will not be cast away. Wherever they are, God will uphold them. The grace of the Lord will be sufficient for them. Pray for His family, His wife. And by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, the challenges of the Lord's word will not carry her away. Let's pray for our regional overseer here in the United States. By the power and the blood of Jesus, God will uphold him. I see two is running here and there for establishment of the church. God will establish him too. And the Spirit of the Lord will be upon him. Let's pray for all the pastors that by the power and the blood, abundant blessing from above will fall upon every one of them in Jesus' name. And by the power and the blood, we will not do it in vain. We will not find any one of them. We will not find them missing in the kingdom of God. And by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, they will run the race to the end in Jesus' name. Let's pray for every member that the grace of the Lord will be sufficient for them. that the mighty hand of the Lord will be sufficient for them. Let's pray for those people who travel because of one thing or the other, that by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, they will arrive safely. And God will bring them back safely in Jesus' name. Let's pray for ourselves. Already we have prayed for ourselves. That God will continue to use us. And by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, the wind of life will not carry us away. But the glory of the Lord, the mighty hand of the Lord, will continue to uphold in this race. Let's call upon the name of the Lord for the Sunday service. That by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, all the members, new members, God will send them. God will bring them. And when they have come, not that they will just come in vain, they will come and see the Lord. They will come and see Jesus Christ. Let's pray for everything we are going to use in that day. All the microphone, all the machine, everything, there will not be disturbances. There will be a smooth hearing of word of the Lord. And God is going to speak to everyone of us in Jesus' name. Let's pray for everyone, some of the people that have been passing through a lot in their family, or some of them made mistake. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. God that bailed out Rahab. As I add in one of the message of today. And if through Rahab, Jesus was born. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. That God will build every family, every individual, every couple that in one problem or the other, God will build them out in Jesus' name. And God will use them for His glory. Is there anything too hard for God to do? No. All what we are presented before Him, surely He will do it. And that will be our testimony. Forever and ever. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Mommy, you can conclude for us.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Blessed Father, honor and glory be ascribed unto your holy name.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for the opportunity to come to the throne of grace this evening.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Almighty, for the God that told us in the book of Hebrews that we shall with boldness come to the throne of grace so that we find her grace to help in time of need. Father, O God, there are things, matters that brought us before the throne of grace this evening. Father, you've given us the opportunity, O God, to lay down there before you, because after you, there is none other that we can go for our problems. Father, we've come before you, as you told us in the scriptures, that we will cast every care on you because you hear it for us. Father, we have come and we have led this burden to God at the throne of grace. And we are praying you that promised us that you will take care. We pray
Amen.
That you will care for each and every one of them in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Praise God. Father God, we know that if the blood of bulls, common animals, will cover sins in those days, how much more will the blood of your beloved Son, Father, cleanse us from every guilt and every fault. And we
Amen.
Are praying, O God, that this blood that washes whiter than snow will cleanse us from any rot or anything, any shortcoming or any shortfall in our lives, and sanctify us, Father, before your presence in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
My Father God, we have committed this nation into your hand. You know what the enemy is doing, but Father, we are not counting what he is doing. We are counting what we have already accomplished to God. And you've told us that we will open our mouths wide and you will fill it. And we have opened our mouths wide, telling you, Almighty God, that things need to be turned right in as far as this nation is concerned. Father, right from the top, oh God, even to the families that have been destroyed through one thing or the other, and we are praying, O God, that your will and your purpose of Father making things fast things, Father, to get better. We pray that things will get better as far as this nation is concerned, in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you for our general superintendent, how you've been using him. Father, leading him to and fro. Father, nationally and internationally, we pray that your mighty hand will continue to be in his life and in his family. Father, thank you for our region of Asia here, O God. As he running up and down, Almighty God, to establish the churches, we pray that you will see him through. Father,
all
this will not be in vain. Father, fruit, O God, will be multiplied and added to the churches in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father God in heaven, we committed, O God, this upcoming Sunday service into your hand. And we pray that every instrument, both equipment and human instruments, O God, will be using in one area or the other, O God, to bless your people. We pray that we will fill them. They will be channels of blessings, Almighty God, to the church in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And we are praying that both old and newcomers, Almighty God, nothing will stop your people from coming to receive
you. Amen.
And we bless and adore your holy name this night, Almighty God.
Amen.
Father, we know your word, Almighty God. We said that no evil will come near our dwelling. That,
Amen.
Father, 1,000 will fall by our side and 10,000 by at our right hand, but none will come near us. Only
Amen.
With our eyes shall we behold and see the reward of the wicked.
Amen.
And we are praying, O God, that whatever that the enemy has planned, Almighty God, God, Father, they will fall, but your people will be victorious in the name of Jesus
Amen.
Christ.
Amen.
We cover our lives in the blood of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We cover our surrounding with the blood of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We pray, O God, that you receive honor and glory, you that
Amen.
Have had. Blessed be your holy name, Father, for
Amen.
In Jesus' precious and exalted name we have prayed.
Amen. Amen. Let's share the grace together. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Thank you. God bless you all. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name. We thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name. We thank you, Lord, because you are God of God. Thank you, Lord, because you are King of Kings. We thank you, Lord, because you are mighty one in battle, in everything. We thank you, Lord, because of your presence in our life. We thank you, Lord, because of what you are doing for us and what you say continue to do. Oh, mighty Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Lord, we are ready to come and pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. We be with every one of us in the name of Jesus Christ. Your glory will be sufficient for us, and your mighty hand will be sufficient for every one of us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we pray, by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will continue to be the director of our life, and you will continue to direct our way. You will continue to be on our, we continue to be in front, to be at back, to be at left, to be at right side of our life in Jesus' name. You will not leave us alone. Your grace will be continue to be sufficient for us. Your mercy will continue to be sufficient for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Almighty Father, we let open our mouth. Let praise the name of the Lord. Father, we glorify your name. Thank you, Lord, because of your presence in our life. Thank you, Lord, because of what you are doing. Thank you, Lord, because of what you still continue to do. Father, ours at our times in Jesus' name. Father, we are here this evening. Pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. As we are going to talk to us, as we are going to talk to you, you are going to talk to us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. We shall hear from you in the name of Jesus Christ. Is there anything that the cloud in our life, anything like look like clouding our life, any obstruction in our life, anything that causes stagnancy in our life, anything that want to lost stamina in the race of our life, I will pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, and I'm going to remove them today in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, your grace, your mighty hand, your abundant blessing, and the sufficient for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, we pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, your glory will shine upon us in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, we pray. Almighty Father, we pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, that your love will not die upon us in the name of Jesus Christ. That's why we are here, Almighty Father, to come and praise your name, to come and thank you, O Lord, to come and appreciate you, to come and adore you for all what you have been done in our life. Almighty Father, we worship you. King of Kings, we worship you. Lord of Lords, we worship you. Almighty Father, we worship you. King of Glory, we worship you. The mighty one in battle, we worship you. Almighty Father, that there's never change, we worship you. Lord of Lords, we worship you. King of Kings, we worship you. Almighty Lord, we worship you. We glorify your name. Lord, 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 we glorify your name. Almighty Lord, we glorify your name. Lord of Lords, we glorify your name. King of Kings, we glorify your name. Almighty Father, we glorify your name. King of Kings, we glorify your name. Almighty Father, we glorify your name. We praise you, O Lord. We praise you, O Lord. King of Kings, we glorify your name. Almighty Lord, we glorify your name. Lord of Lords, we glorify your name. Almighty Father, we glorify your name. We praise you, O Lord. We praise you, O Lord. We praise you, O Lord. The Lord that never changed, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Almighty Father, we glorify your name. Almighty Lord, we praise your name. We thank you, Lord, because of your presence in our life. We thank you, Lord, because of your glory in our life. We thank you, Lord, because of the years that we have today. We thank you, Lord, because of what you are going to do today. We thank you, Lord, because of your grace. We thank you, Lord, because of your abundant blessing. We thank you, Lord, because of your glory. Almighty Father, we deserve your name. King of Kings, we glorify your name. Almighty Lord, we glorify your name. Almighty Lord, we glorify your name. We praise you, O Lord. We praise you, O Lord. We praise you, O Lord. We praise you, O Lord, because of the children in our house. We praise you, O Lord, because of the children in our house. We praise you because of our school, we glorify your name. King of Kings, we glorify your name. Almighty God, we glorify your name. Lord of Lords, we glorify your name. We thank you, Lord, because of your presence. We thank you, Lord, because of your abundant blessing. We thank you, Lord, because of your abundant glory for every one of us. We thank you, Lord, for not leaving only alone. We thank you, Lord, for not leaving us for us for being. King of Kings, we praise thee. Lord of Lords, we praise thee. Almighty Father, we praise thee. We thank you, Lord, because of the church of the Lord. We thank you, Lord, because of all the families. We thank you, Lord, because of our family. We thank you, Lord, because of Akanmu's family. We thank you, Lord, because Elabo's family. Almighty Father, we thank you, Lord, because of every boy there. We thank you, Lord, because of Akanmu. We glorify your name. Because of the two children of Elabo, we glorify your name. Because of every of us in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, they said the one that King Kong King has said the one that Almighty Lord has said the one that we thank you, Lord, because you never leave us alone. We thank you, Lord, because of your presence in our life. We thank you, Lord, because of your glory in our life. Almighty Father, we worship you. Lord, we worship you. We thank you, Lord, because of the way you are providing for us. We thank you, Lord, because of your glory upon us every time. We thank you, Lord, because of your life. And, O Lord, in God, King, I said, Lord, I said, Almighty Father, we now pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. As we want to go into the battle of today, Father, you will aid us. And God, you will lose us. I thank you, Lord, because of the glory you have given me already. Almighty Father, glorify your name. Any eyes, anything, Almighty Father, listen, God said they will not give me rest. Either they will be following me around, either they will see where I'm going to go by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. God, you will bring them down.
in God, we made them die in Jesus' name. Lord of Lords, we made them die in Jesus' name. In God, we made them die in Jesus' name. Lord of Lords, we made them die in Jesus' name. Anything, either you see someone image or not, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. King God, you will fight for me. Lord, you will fight for me. King of Kings, you will fight for me. Almighty Father, you will fight for me. King of Kings, you will fight for me. Almighty Father, you will fight for me. King of Kings, you will fight for me. Almighty Lord, you will fight for me. King of Kings, you will fight for me. Almighty Lord, you will fight for me. You will be Lord, you will fight for me. Almighty Lord, you will fight for me. Almighty Lord, you will fight for me. King of Kings, you will fight for me. King Kong, you fight for me. Oh, mighty Lord, you fight for me. King Kong, you fight for me. Mighty Father, you will fight for me. Mighty power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Any forces. Oh, mighty Lord, that's a witch in the hand. Any forces that say that we know so far. Any forces that say. That's it, there's no way for me. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. You will fight for me, you will fight for my family. By the power of Jesus Christ, you will fight for me, you will fight for my family. Lord of Lord, you will fight for me, you will fight for my family. Almighty Lord, you will fight for me, you will fight for my family. In cooking, you will fight for me, you will fight for my family. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, victory shall be for me, victory shall be for my family in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I shall not go down. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, I shall not go down. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, I shall not go down. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, I shall not go down. You will give me victory. You will give me victory. No, 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 you will give me victory. Almighty Father, you will give me victory. King of Kings, you will give me victory. Almighty Lord, you will give me victory. No, 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 you will give me victory. You will give my family victory in the name of Jesus Christ. Your grace will be sufficient to me. 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 It will be sufficient for me, it will be sufficient for my family in the name of Jesus Christ. It will be sufficient for me, it will be sufficient for my family in the name. It will be sufficient for me, it will be sufficient for my family in the name of Jesus Christ. The power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Your grace will be sufficient to me. Your grace will be sufficient to me. Your grace is sufficient to me. Your grace will be sufficient to me. And the power in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, mighty power. Mighty power, you will give me success. No weapon rise against me. No weapon rise against my family. No weapon rise against my children. No weapon rise against my wife. Shall be prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Shall be prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Shall be prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Shall be prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, my dear, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Abundant blessing by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Blessing be your woman understanding by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Blessing be your woman understanding. You shall give to everyone of us in the name of Jesus Christ. You shall give it to me. You shall give to everyone of us in the name of Jesus Christ. Your grace will be sufficient to me. Your deed will be sufficient to me. Your grace will be sufficient to me. Your grace will be sufficient for me. Your grace will be sufficient for me. Will be sufficient for me. Will be sufficient for my family. Will be sufficient for me. Will be sufficient for my family. Will be sufficient for me. Will be sufficient for my family. Oh, mighty Father, you will do anything. Lord, you will do anything. You will do anything in my life. You will do anything in the life of my family in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do anything in my life. You will do anything in the life of my family in the name of Jesus Christ. Our testimony shall abound. Our testimony shall increase. Our testimony shall abound. Our testimony shall increase by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. Our testimony shall abound. Our testimony shall increase by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. This prayer land will not die. Almighty Father, it will not die. King of Kings, it will not die. Lord of Lords, it will not die. The power in the blood of Jesus Christ will not die. And the power in the blood of Jesus Christ will not die. His prayer line will not die. Almighty Father will not die. King of Kings will not die. Almighty Lord it will not die. And the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. This prayer line will not die in Jesus' name. You will give me success. 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 You will give us victory. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, I bring the Palabra Church of Charlottesville into your hand. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you shall raise our head up. Lord, you shall raise our head up. Oh, you shall raise our head up. You will help us. You will uphold us. You will help us. You will uphold us. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you will help us. You will uphold us. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you will help us. You will uphold us. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will help us. You will hold us. You will give us victory. Lord of Lord, you will give us victory. King of Kings, you will give us victory. Almighty Father, you will give us victory. By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will give us victory. Your grace will be sufficient to us. Your grace will be sufficient to us. Your grace will be sufficient for us. Your grace will be sufficient for us. Your grace will be sufficient to us. Your grace will be sufficient for us. Lord, we pray for increment. Almighty Father, we pray for increment on the south, on the south, on the east, on the west, and the power in the blood. The power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you shall bring an increment to us in the church in the name. Lord of Lord, you shall bring an increment to us in the name. Father, you can bring increment to us. The power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you shall bring an increment unto us in the name. Almighty Father, you shall bring an increment to us in the name of Jesus. You shall bring an increment to us in the name of Jesus. The Lord, you shall bring an increment unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, you shall bring an increment unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. You will increase us. 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 Lord, you will increase us. Almighty Father, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. You will look up and mercy upon the church in the name of Jesus Christ. From the west, from the east, from the east, from the south, from every corner of the world. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. You shall bring people that are going to serve you, people that are going to dedicate their time unto you, people that are going to worship you in faithfulness. Yeah, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. You are going to send them in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, you are going to send them in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you are going to send them in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, you are going to send them in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. The family that we stay together, the family that we respect your word, the family that we hold on your word, the one family that we increase each other. Father, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. You will send them to us in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord of Lord, you will send them to us in the name of Jesus Christ. King of Kings, you will send them to us in the name of Jesus Christ. And the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will send them to us. Lord, 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 you will send them to us. King of Kings, you will send them to us. Almighty Father, you will send them to us. We will establish you. And the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, you will establish us. Lord, you will establish us. Almighty Father, you will establish us. Lord, you will establish us. King of Kings, you will establish us. Almighty Father, you will establish us. Lord, you will establish us. King of Kings, you will establish us. Almighty Father, you will establish us. Lord, you will establish us. Almighty Father, you will establish us. King of Kings, you will establish us. Almighty Lord, you will establish us. You will do a wonderful thing. You will do a wonderful thing in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do a wonderful thing in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do a wonderful thing in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do a wonderful thing in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do a wonderful thing in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do a wonderful thing in our life in the name of Jesus Christ. You will do a wonderful thing in our life. You will surpass us. The children, you will surpass us. The parents, you will surpass us. All the visitors in the area, you will surpass us. Power to retain visitors. Power to hold on the visitors. The power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. You will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. No matter for that, you give to unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Power to retain visitors. Power to sustain visitors. Power to withdraw visitors. Father, you will give to us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. You will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. You will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, you will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, you will give unto us in the name of Jesus Christ. You will surprise us. Father, you will surprise us. Almighty Father, you will surprise us. Thank you, Father. You supply us. So much, Lord. You supply us. Wonderful thing you do in our life in the name of Jesus. By the power in the blood of Jesus. You will be with us. You will be with our dream. You will set in. You will be with our dream. You will set a better dream for us in the name of Jesus. And you will help us in accomplishing in the name of Jesus. You will help us in accomplishing in the name of Jesus. Wonderful thing you shall do for us. Wonderful thing. Wonderful thing you shall do for us. 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 Your glory will shine upon us. Your mighty hand will be upon us. Your glory will shine upon us. Your mighty hand will be upon us. We shall have testimony. 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 In the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. We shall have testimony. And the glory in the blood of Jesus Christ. We shall have testimony. We shall have testimony. Think of them. We shall have testimony. All of Lord, we shall have testimony. Mighty Father, we shall have testimony. Lord, we shall have testimony. Lord, we shall have testimony. The Father, we shall have testimony. Mighty God, we shall have testimony. For what Father, we shall have testimony. The church in Charlotte shall have testimony in the name of Jesus Christ. The church in Charlotte shall have testimony in the name of Jesus Christ. In Charlotte shall have testimony in the name of Jesus Christ. The church in Charlotte shall have testimony in the name of Jesus Christ. Wonderful thing. A wonderful thing. Grace we shall do for us in the name of Jesus Christ. For what Father, I put all this Sunday program, I put it in your purpose. Help us and on. Help us on them in the name of Jesus. Come also, help us on them in the name of Jesus. King of me, help us on them in the name of Jesus. Oh, mighty Father, help us on them in the name of Jesus. Mighty Father, help us on them in the name of Jesus. All the Sunday program, I put them into your heart. Oh, mighty Father, help us on them in the name of Jesus. Lord of Lord, help us on them. Help us on them in the name of Jesus. Help us on them in the name of Jesus Christ. I put Monday Bible study into your heart. The power in the world of Jesus Christ. Father, help us on them in the name of Jesus Christ. King of King, help us on them in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Lord, help us on them in the name of Jesus Christ. So precious one of us. 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 Let your name be glorified. Let your name be glorified. Let your glory be. Let your glory be glorified. Let your name be glorified. Lord of Lord, let your name be glorified. Almighty Lord, let your name be glorified. Lord of Lord, let your name be glorified. Almighty God, let your name be glorified. Almighty Father, let your name be glorified. Oh, the church of our Lord in Charlottesville, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, let your name be glorified. 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 I put on the program unto your man. I repent and the name of Jesus Christ. Then, O Almighty Father, fulfill it for your glory for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Fulfill it for your glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Put the church in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty Father, this assignment you have given to me, don't let it die, O Lord. Don't let it die, O Lord. Don't let it die, O Lord. Use my wife for my glory. Use my armor of the church for my glory. Use my children for my glory. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you have called me the head. Do not let my head become thick. 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 Think again. Do not let my head become thick. Oh, my Father, do not let my head become thick. Oh, my Lord, do not let my head become thick. Oh, my Father, do not let my head become thick. Oh, my King, do not let my head become thick. My Lord, I pray by the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. Do not let my head become thick. Oh, my Lord, do not let my head become thick. Lord of Lord, do not let my head become thick. Oh, my Lord, I ask you for me. Lord, I pray for me. And I ask myself for me. Then I pray myself for me. My Lord, I ask myself for me. Let your mind shine. And then shall we shall one bless you. Almighty God, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Abundance of blessing. Let it fall upon me. Let it fall upon me. Let it fall upon me. Oh, Lord, my Lord, my Lord. Now I hear by the love of my Lord. Thank God, I did Jesus. I'm your mother. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord, my dear, come on, come on, Lord. Oh, Lord, my dear, come on, come on, Lord.
Miraculous way, unexpectedly, you are going to answer us in the name of Jesus Christ.
and your name is going to be glorified. You are going to give us peace of mind in the name of Jesus Christ. And Akanmu will put Akanmu into your hand. You will give her a good memory in the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty God, ability to succeed in school more than expectation. Ability to be a generous in the school. Father, you will give to him in the name of Jesus Christ. We put Sandy into your hand. We take care of her. See her innocent. Your glory will be upon her. We bring mommy into your hand. Our mommy, you are wisdom, knowledge, understanding. She needs in the name of Jesus Christ. I put this prayer meeting into your hand. It will not die in the name of Jesus Christ. And your name is going to be glorified. Thank you, Lord, because you are the Lord that answer prayer. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Pastor Matthew, come on. Hello, sir, we can start. Hello, Pastor Do.
Hello.
We can start, sir.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We come to praise your name for your faithfulness.
Thank you, Lord.
Now we have come to praise your name for your all that you have been for us.
Thank you, Lord.
Eternal Father, we appreciate you for this family of God's children.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for your faithfulness.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for all our life.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, I praise you. I praise you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Eternal Father, at this time we have come unto you. We pray, Heavenly Father, that as we count, you will touch our life.
Amen.
Through this prayer, you will give us testimonies in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, because you're a good God.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, I'm asking of God of heaven that everyone connected with us at this time will give us the strength to say and to receive answers of prayer.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, because you have answered our prayer.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
I will read from the book of Esther chapter 4. Esther chapter 4. Reading the verse 8. Esther chapter 4. And as Esther chapter 4, we're taking the reading from Esther chapter 4. Verse 8 also. He gave him the copy of the writing of the decree that was given at Shushan to destroy them, to show it unto Esther, and to declare it unto her, and to charge her that she should go in unto the king to make supplication unto him, and to make request before him by people. And told Esther the words of Mordecai. Again, Esther spake unto Hathach and gave him commandments unto Mordecai. All the king's servants and the people of the king's provinces do know as whosoever, whether man or woman, shall come unto the king into the inner court, who is not called, there is one law of his. Of peace to put him to death, except such to whom the king shall hold out the golden scepter, and he will leave, but I have not been called to come in unto the king these 30 days. And he told to Mordecai Esther's words. Verse 13, then Mordecai commanded to answer Esther, think not with thyself that thou shalt escape in the king's house more than all the Jews. For if thou altogether holdest thy peace at this time, there shall their enlargement and deliverance arise to the Jews from another place, but thou and thy father's house shall be destroyed. And who knoweth whether thou art come to the kingdom for such a time as this? Then Esther bade them return. Mordecai's answer: Go, gather together all the Jews that are present in Shushan, and fast for me, and neither eat nor drink. 3 days, night or day, I also and my maidens will fast likewise. And so, when I go in unto the king, which is not according to the law, and if I perish, I perish. So, Mordecai went his way and did according to all that Esther had commanded him. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It's a night of breaking protocols. The Lord of heaven will break the protocols to favor his people in Jesus' name.
Amen.
It's a night, it's a moment that favor, mercy will speak, and protocol will give way in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Want to open our mouth and bless the name of the Lord because the Lord is good. Want to appreciate Him because I am that I am. We are going to bless the name of the Lord because the Lord our God. He's unchangeable God. He's a God that has never failed in anybody. He's a good God. There is a God that has promised good concerning us. In this new year, He has carried us through the first form and the first month of the year. Let's appreciate the name of the Lord. Let's give Him all the glory for all that He has done. Give Him glory, all you people, for His love. What God has watched in the earth. Increase of the name of the Lord because the Lord is good. Let's worship the Lord for the church of the living God. He is a God of mercy. He demonstrates His mercy over the church. Explain the glory. Lord, we give you all the glory. Eternal Father, we give you all the glory. The Overness King, we give you all the glory. Let's appreciate the King of Glory. Let's appreciate the King of Glory. Let's give Him all the glory because He has brought us into the kingdom for such a time as this. To do what we are doing for the kingdom and such a time as this. Let's bless the Lord because the Lord has brought us into the kingdom, keeping us in the kingdom, serving us in the kingdom. Brethren, the Lord has been good to us. Individually, the Lord is good to us. See, this year we started like yesterday. We have completed the first month of the year. Let's appreciate the Lord. In Jesus' name, we have prayed.
Amen.
The great, great God is a great, great God. He's a great, great God. All I know. All I know
is a great God.
All I know, do you know, is a great God. Is a great God. Is a great God.
But
open our mouth and bless the Lord because He took Himself in great cause in January. From January 1st to January 31st, the Lord washed over our lives. He preserved our lives. He preserved our lives. He protected us. He guided us against the will of our enemies. The Lord washed over our souls. Let's appreciate the name of the Lord. Let's appreciate the name of the Lord. He watched over our lives. He watched over our souls. He protected us. The Lord guided us. He preserved us. He gave the will of the enemy. Let's worship the name of the Lord. Let's worship the name of the Lord. He is a great God. 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 Worship the name of the Lord. Worship the name of the Lord. Brethren, let's appreciate the Lord and Maker. He has done much for us. He has done us good. He has done much for us. He has done much for us. He has taken away our sorrow. He has taken away our pain. He has taken away our sicknesses. He has delivered us from the hands of the enemy. Let's appreciate the name of the Lord. He has delivered us from the hands of the devil, from the hands of Satan. Let's appreciate the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
To God be the glory. This is so long, the world that He gave us His Son, who shed His life at the cross and opened the life gate. That all may go in. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. His voice. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the people praise your God. To the Father, to Jesus, the Son, and give it thanks to God. Praise open your mouth and give Him praise, glory for all the great things He has done. Let's open our mouth and give Him all the glory. Give Him all the glory. Glory for all the wonderful things He has done. Great and wonderful things He has done. Great and wonderful things He has taught us. Wonderful things He has taught us. Wonderful things He has done in our life. Let's appreciate the name of the Lord. Let's exalt the name of the Lord. Oh God, Lord, we are grateful unto You. Eternal Father, we appreciate You. Let's open our mouth and lift up the name of the Lord. The Lord is good to us. Let's appreciate Him. Let's give Him the glory. Great things He has done. Great things He has suffered. Great things He has done. Great and great are the world. And rejoicing through Jesus the Son. Great is our reward. Great is our rejoicing through Jesus the Son. Let's bless the name of the Lord our God. Let's worship the name of the Lord. Let's adore the Lord. Let's reverence the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I want to thank the Lord for His plans and programs for His children. I want to thank the Lord for His programs for your life. Every one of our brethren in the United States, we want to give God the glory for His programs for your life. His programs for your life. His purpose for your life. His doings in your life. Let's open our mouth and lift up the name of the Lord. Let's lift up the name of the Lord. Let's exalt the name of the Lord. Let's reverence the name of the Lord. All the plans of God. All the programs of our God. What a wonderful God we serve. What a great God we serve. What I am that I am. What the Lion of the tribe of Judah. What a great God. The God of all power. The God of all grace. The God of all strength. Lord, we appreciate You. The Son of Father, we exalt You. I am that I am will be kept on it. We exalt Your holy name. Thank You, Father. Thank You, Jesus. Lord, we are grateful to You. In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
This month, the Lord of heaven is going to be with His children. It is, the Lord is going to break protocols to favor His people this month.
Amen.
The Lord will break protocols to pave way for children to be settled in every area in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The Lord is going to take the church in Charlottesville to promised land for that church in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want to pray and want to begin by telling the Lord, I say, Lord, if you know more, give what it takes to work with you. Open your mouth and tell the Lord, say, Lord, give me the strength to work with you. Working with Jesus in garments of white. Working with Jesus in garments of white. Working with Jesus in garments of white. Raining and shining forever with him. As open your mouth and tell the Lord. Open your mouth and tell the
Righteously,
If we appreciate the gospel, we not just preach the gospel because our pastor there asked us, okay, we preach the gospel. No, we will preach the gospel with passion in our heart in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouths and tell the Lord in prayer. I will walk with the Lord. The Lord God of
heaven,
we will walk with the Lord in the light of the Lord. What a great shift in our way. How we do it good way. Oh God, we are back with you. And we don't move strength and again. Oh Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus that this year, Lord, from this month, oh God, Lord, this new month, it gets about to work with you in the name of the Lord Jesus. So we will work up an evangelist passionately, with all my heart, with all my strength, with all my soul, with everything within me. Lord, give me the grace and power to live work of an evangelist. Give me the grace about to be faithful to the preaching of the gospel. Give me the grace and power, Lord, of heaven, to do with all of my heart, with all of my strength, with all of my ability, and all that God has given me. Lord, give me the grace and power to do it. To do this work of the evangelist. To do this work faithfully. To do this work worthily. To do this work righteously. To do this work according to the will of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, Heavenly Father, I confess to you. I confess to you that I have no strength on my own. I have no power on my own. I can do nothing on my own. But I'm just asking for passion and evangelism. I'm asking for grace, O God of heaven, evangelize my world. The Lord, God of heaven, and the gospel. This is everyone in that name. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
I want to pray that in evangelism and in the will of God this month, the Lord will prosper our going out and our coming in. Mm-hmm. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouth and tell the Lord in prayer. Oh Lord, you
prosper
our going out and coming in. This new month, in God's heaven, as you evangelize the people, as you follow the people, oh Lord of heaven, help us say, Lord, in your power. Oh Lord, God, in your power. Oh Lord God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, help us to do faithfully, help us to do the word of God, help us to do that. As we march into the battle, nothing will terrorize us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Open your mouth and tell the Lord in prayer as we go for you, Lord. Nothing will terrorize us. Nothing will hinder us. Let's open our mouth and tell the Lord in prayer. Oh God, as I go for you, as I begin to know the yoke of the kingdom, as I go out from one place to another, preaching the gospel of the kingdom, liberating the people through the gospel power. Oh Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, your presence and power will be with me. Holy Ghost, I pray, my Father and my God, your presence and power, your entry rest upon me. In the name of Jesus, my Father and my God, in the name of Jesus, I look up to you, Lord of heaven, and Lord, your power. In the name of Jesus, Christ. Oh God, your power, presence will go with me. In the name of Jesus, Christ. Your entry. Underneath us will be the everlasting arm. Underneath us will be the everlasting arm. Underneath us will be the everlasting arm. In the name of Jesus Christ. If I make a touch not my anointed, my prophet, pray that no evil power will touch your life. As you go for the Lord this month, no evil power will touch your life. Please open your mouth and pray. Open your mouth and pray. Nothing will do you harm. Nothing will do you harm. The Lord will not permit any evil thing to come to our dwelling. Father, in the name of Jesus, I know Lord of heaven. You will not permit any evil thing to come near my
dwelling.
We're praying.
Amen.
I want us to pray before we cross to the next level. I want us to pray that Lord, through me this month, heaven will be happy.
Amen.
You say, oh Lord, through me this month, heaven will rejoice in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Open your mouth and tell the Lord, oh Lord, through me this month, heaven will rejoice. Through me this month, is a new month. Through my lips, for this month, heaven will rejoice. Heaven will testify. Heaven will have testimony. Oh God of heaven and earth, amen.
Spirit, the power and the blood, Lord Jesus Christ.
Name of Jesus. We pray them, Lord, in your midst and your power. And Lord of heaven, your midst.
In the name of Jesus.
Let me do most everything will rejoice. My life will make everyone rejoice. My life will make everyone rejoice. My life will make everyone rejoice. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I want us to pray that every program of God for my life for this month will be accomplished in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Open your mouth and say the prayer for yourself and say, Lord, all your programs for my life this month. All this program of heaven for me this month will be accomplished to the letter. Open your mouth and pray for yourself. Father, in the name of Jesus, I deliver my life into your angel, Lord of heaven. And all that heaven has for me, and all that heaven has put in place for me, all that heaven has put in order for me, Lord, in this new month, I pray in the name of Jesus.
Oh, go but I did job on any for me. No, do you not? But I did everything with your master. Everything with your master. Everything with your master. But the bond of the Lord Jesus Christ. If you matter, I think Jesus. The bond of the Lord Jesus Christ. If you matter, I think that the Lord Jesus Christ. But the bond of the Lord Jesus Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
Amen.
I want us to pray that none of our brethren will break down in this month.
Amen.
Because when somebody breaks down, I believe in the work of evangelism. Mm. I believe in the source for Christ. I believe go to the yonder, to the yonder place, to go and bring the people. I want to pray that none of not a single member of the brethren in the Church of God in San Francisco will be sick this month in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's pray that such letters will be consumed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and tell the Lord in there. Any of our brethren is followed.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Any letter the enemy right against me. Any letter the enemy is right against my
people.
Against
your family. Against the people of God. In the name of Jesus, I destroy the letter. As the minister of the gospel, I destroy the letter. As the minister of the gospel, I destroy the letter. Every good letter, every good agenda, every good program that is signed and organized against the brethren, against the people of God, against our brethren, in the name of Jesus, I destroy. Our Lord, I destroy. Lord, I destroy. Lord, I destroy. Lord, your peace you have given unto us. That peace, Lord, I transfer into God of heaven. To your people in the name of Jesus Christ. Nothing with the rest of people in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
I think somewhere yesterday where I was ministering or while I was having my personal prayer, I had to pray specially for the President of the United States of Africa. I want us to pray for him before we continue. I want to ask that the moon that as it's moving like this, want to pray that Jesus will go with me.
Amen.
Want to pray that the presence of the Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost will go with him.
Amen.
And the Lord will back him up. He will fulfill that which is the will of God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Open your mouth and pray for him, Father, in the name of Jesus.
Pray for my Father, we pray for
him. For the President of the United States.
We pray for the United States.
Oh Lord, the Lord,
to match for that people and the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. We will see the people of the Lord.
Amen. Want to say no evil thing will happen to his head. He expressly the Lord will strengthen him.
Amen.
Want to pray for him that all that God has assigned him to come and do, he will fulfill them to the letter in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouth and pray for him. Father, in the name of Jesus.
America, President. I pray for the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. For we walk upon him to do
good. And your hands will rest upon him. The hands of Jesus will rest upon him. Let you know the youth will not be weary. The true God of heaven will not be tender, but your hands will rest upon him. His hands will not, his hands will not fail. In the name of Jesus Christ, O Lord, you will accept this order that you sent me for. In Jesus' name, O Lord, back in it. O Lord, back in it. O Lord, back in it. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Finally, when we are going to pray, every other grand agenda is going to fly, the Lord will thwart it. Every other grand agenda is going to fly. Against the member of the cabinet, against this regime in the United States of America, we want to pray together in the name of Jesus. God will scatter those programs against this regime in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouth and pray for every kind of program that we get against this regime. The Lord knows, the Lord knows, the Lord knows, the Lord knows. The Lord has appointed him there, therefore. Let's pray that in the name of Jesus, the Almighty God will do. 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 Oh Lord, you will do. You will keep his life. You will keep him safe. No evil thing will happen to his health. You will keep him strong. You will keep him healthy. In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen.
I want to pray for the church of God in Charlottesville. The Lord of heaven will raise up a mighty army from that church in Jesus' name. Let's open our mouth and pray the Lord in prayer. Every member of that church will be mine. Every member of the church in the United States of America. Let's open our mouth and say, every member of the church in Charlottesville, every member of the church in Charlottesville will be unconquerable. will be invisible, will be unstoppable. Let's open our mouth and pray. And all of them will live for Jesus. All of them will live their lives for Jesus. Let's open our mouth and pray for them. Open your mouth, brethren, I pray. All of these brethren, O Lord God of heaven and earth, in the name of Jesus, I pray, God of heaven, all the members of the church in Charlottesville, O Lord, make them stronger than the enemy. Make them strong in faith. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray your hands will rest upon them. Your grace will be sufficient unto them. All you brethren in Charlottesville, receive the grace of God in Jesus' name. Receive the strength of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Brethren, receive the grace of God. Brethren, receive the grace of God. Brethren, receive the grace of God. In the name of in Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
I want us to pray. See, tonight is breaking protocols. God has the power to break protocols. God has the power to achieve his support then without going through any protocols. I want to tell the Lord in prayer tonight that the accommodation for the church in Charlottesville, the Lord of them will beat all protocols down and he will accomplish it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That this year we are going to launch that church. This year we will launch that church. We will launch that church building. We will launch it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouth and tell the Lord in prayer. Yes, but we'll launch this. Yeah, we'll launch that church this year. By your power, Lord, you will do. We do not know. But just ask the Lord, you'll bring protocols. You will remove protocols from the way and you will save all your people. Lord, you will remove protocols from the way and you will save all your people in every area. In the name of Jesus, my Father and my God, in the name of Jesus, what the mercy of God can accomplish, what the mercy of God can get, what the mercy of God can give, what the mercy of God can give, can pass across the people of God. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus. You will give it to your people. You will, your people will speak for your people. Your people will speak for your people. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name. We are praying.
Amen.
Want to pray for the brethren there that God will open the door of blessing to every member.
Amen.
Every member of the church in Charlottesville, the Lord will open the door of heaven for every one of you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The workers, the leaders, the members, let's open our mouth and tell the Lord of heaven will open the door for you. The Lord will open his good treasure. The Lord will open his heavens for you. The Lord will pour his blessing like an avalanche. He will pour his blessing like an avalanche. He will pour his blessing like an avalanche upon his people. All our brethren, we receive the word of God. Receive the blessing of God. Receive the word of God. Receive the blessing of God. Share the kind of favor that money cannot purchase. The kind of favor that money cannot buy. Who will not give it to your people? Who will not show it to your people? Who will not let your message be born? In the name of Jesus, I pray for you, dear brethren. Beloved brethren, the people of God will open the door for you. The people of God will open the door for you. What the certificate cannot do, what you can on your own, the possible, the Lord will make it possible for you. In the name of Jesus, let's pray that mercy will speak for the people of God. Mercy will speak for the people of God. Mercy will speak for the people of God. Pray. Brethren, open your mouth and pray. That mercy will speak for the people of God. Mercy will speak for the people of God. Mercy there was great and great was great. Let's pray that the mercy of God will be shown to the people. In the name of Jesus, my Father and my God, I pray for all our brethren in Charlottesville. The people of God will open the gate for you. In the name of Jesus, receive the people of God. Receive the peace of God. Receive the blessing of God. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
Of the decree, is also gave him the copy of the writing of the decree that was given at Shisha. Every decree that has been passed in any convent, in any covenant, let's hear the prayer. Every decree that has been passed in any covenant, in any corner, in any kingdom, against my life, I destroy it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Open your mouth and pray for yourself. Every decree that is signed, every decree that is signed against the counsel of God, against your life, open your mouth and tell the Lord that the blood of Jesus will banish them. The blood of Jesus will banish them. The blood of Jesus will banish them. Open your mouth and pray. The blood of Jesus will banish there. 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 In the name of Jesus, pray that the blood of Jesus will banish there. The blood of Jesus will banish there. The blood of Jesus will banish there. They will be banished. In the name of Jesus, every handwriting, that is contrary to your concern for your people, that the enemy has signed against the people. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, and the blood of Jesus will blot it out. The blood of Jesus will blot it out. The blood of Jesus will blot it out. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus will blot it out. Every contrary opinion, every contrary letter, signed against the people of God. Oh Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, and the blood of Jesus will blot it out. The blood of Jesus will destroy it. The blood of Jesus will cancel it. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
The Lord wants us to pray together, brethren. We want to agree together. Every one of the people of God, everyone calling upon the Lord in truth and in spirit and the church of God in Charlottesville, we are going to pray that God of heaven will clothe you with the anointing of favor in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Open your mouth and receive the anointing for favor. Say, Lord, anointing for favor. Anointing for favor, pour it upon me. Pour it upon every one of our brethren. Let's open our mouth and call upon the Lord. Brethren. Oh, Lord, anointing for favor. And everywhere the people of God are working, everywhere you are working, the favor of God will begin to look at you. Everywhere you are working, the favor of God will begin to now look at you. Let's open our mouth and pray. Oh, Lord, anointing for favor. Anointing for favor. Anointing that will break and receive the plans and the programs of the wicked. Anointing that will break and pursue the plan and the programs of the wicked. Oh Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, you will remove it. Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, you will destroy it. That anointing, Lord, you will release upon your people. The anointing for favor. The anointing for favor. Pray this is upon your people. Oh God of heaven, those who need one thing or the other from you, God, I pray your favor will do it for them. Your favor will do it for them. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
We want to agree together every underground agenda. Every underground agenda that is contrary to the plan of God for any of you. This moment, this hour of the day, the Lord will destroy that agenda against the will of God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouth and tell the Lord in prayer. Every agenda that is against that negates the plan of God. Open your mouth and pray. Every agenda that negates the plan of God. Every agenda that negates the purpose of God. Every agenda that negates the program of God for the people of God. Oh Lord God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, I pray, God of heaven, in your mercy and your power, every agenda, against the conference, against the power of the people, every agenda. Oh Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, that such agenda, Lord, you will destroy. Such agenda, Lord, you will thwart it. In the name of Jesus, every other God agenda, every other God plan, every other God program, from anywhere, from anywhere, from any city, from anywhere, against the people of God. In the name of Jesus, that Lord will destroy it. In Jesus' name, oh Lord, will destroy it. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
We want to pray that the Lord will make this year a year of testimony for all of us.
Amen.
All our brethren in Charlottesville, all our brethren in the church of the living God, want to pray that over the work we are doing in the church, over the assignment God has committed our hands, and in our places of work, the Lord will make your life testimonies in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let's open our mouth.
Look at Jesus. Mighty Father, you are going to make it this year a testimony for me, for my life, for my wife, for my children, for everybody in my family, in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. We make my life a testimony. King of Kings, you make my life a testimony. Almighty Father, you make my life a testimony. For every member of my life, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you make my life a testimony, O Lord. King of Kings. I will make my life a testimony. Oh, mighty Father, you will make my life a testimony. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, make my life a testimony. Lord of Lord, you will make my life a testimony. The power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you will make my life a testimony. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Pastor must have been cut off. Let's continue to pray. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. The Almighty Father is going to surprise us, and His grace is going to be sufficient for us in this year in Jesus' name, especially for the church. Let's pray that by the power and the blood of Jesus, God is going to increase us. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. That by the power and the that by the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, this year, this month, even from the next Sunday, that by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, God is going to increase us. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord for all those people we have prayed to, all those people who have been joining us before, all those people who are thirsting for the word of the Lord, all those people who are looking for where they are going to be fellowship. That by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, Almighty Father, we direct them to depart the Bible Church of Charlottesville in Jesus' name. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. Let's remember all the members we have. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, God will bring them back. God will bring them back. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, God will bring them back. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord, the Holy Spirit. We do the evangelism for us itself. Let's call upon the name of the Lord, that by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, we will not depend upon the flesh. We will not depend upon the hand. The Bible says there's no profit in the hand of the flesh. Let's call upon the name of the Lord, that by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, Almighty Father, We bring people back. Holy Spirit, we do the work for us. And we bring as many people as possible back in the name of Jesus Christ. That the church will be full. That the church will be full spiritually, numerically, the church will be full in Jesus' name. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. You are going to be full. The church is going to be full. Oh, bring the Kennedy family. I bring them into your hand. I bring all other family into your hand. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you are going to bring them in Jesus' name. King of kings, you are going to bring them. Almighty Father, you are going to bring them. Lord of lords, you are going to bring them. King of kings, you are going to bring them. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you are going to bring them in Jesus' name. Almighty Father, I pray the church will be full, O Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord for establishment of all our visitors. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. And by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, Almighty God is going to bring them in the name of Jesus Christ. God is going to bring them back by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. But no matter may be the error, no matter may be the problem they are seeing, no matter may be what is being an hindrance, that they will look at the blood of Jesus Christ, they will look at the Calvary, that any other thing in Jesus' name. Let's call upon Him. Let's call upon Him. Much for that, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. All our faces are that have commanded life, that you will bring them in the name of Jesus. Is anything too big for God to do? Even those people who are disagreeing with us, let's call upon the name of the Lord. There will be mutual understanding about the power and the blood of Jesus Christ until they come back. And they know, until they, as far as they have testified that we are preaching the word of the Lord, they will not have rest of mind. Devil will not debar them of their righteousness in the way of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. All thing devil is using as a veil to cover their face and do not see the word of the Lord, but they are seen forth, that God will remove in the name of Jesus Christ. And for henceforth they will be seeing the cross. Henceforth they will be seeing the cross. Henceforth they will be seeing the cross. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name of the Lord for financial situation of the church. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, God will increase us. God will increase our financial situation. God will promote us. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, what God will promote us financially. He knows everything, what we want to say, what we are planning to say. He knows it. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. By the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, Almighty God is going to increase the church. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. The power that we will not lack. Let's put the Sunday service. Sunday on the hand of the Lord, that God will bring his people. That Almighty God is going to bring his people. That God of glory is going to bring his people. That by the power and the blood, the church will be full. That the Spirit of the Lord will walk. And by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, the church will be full. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's call upon the name for every member, every committed member, that by the power and the blood of God we do wonder. King of kings, we do wonder. Almighty Father, we do wonder. Lord of lords, we do wonder. About the power and the blood of God, we use me. God will use every one of us to increase the church in the name of Jesus Christ. Our efforts will not be in vain. Our efforts will not be in vain. All our plans will not be in vain. God will increase us. Let's call upon the name of the Lord. Let's pray for the time of side the scripture. Let's pray for the time for the choirs. Let's pray for the time of praise and worship. Let's pray for when the messages are come from the pulpit. Let's pray that it will not be human being, but it will be the Holy Spirit that taking total control of everything. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. Let's call upon him. The Almighty Father, this Sunday, surprise us. Numerically surprise us. Physically surprise us. Spiritually surprise us. Let's call upon him. Father, we pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. And you are going to surprise us in Jesus' name. And your grace will be sufficient. And your almighty and then going to be sufficient. And you are going to surprise us in the name of Jesus Christ. And your grace is going to be sufficient. Oh, 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 you are going to surprise us in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name. We thank you, Lord, because of today. We thank you, Lord, because of wonderful things you have done for us and what you will still continue to do. Oh, mighty Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name. God, we thank you, Lord, because of our pastor that have joined us from Nigeria. We thank you, Lord, for everyone of us that in the United States. We thank you, Lord, because of what you are doing for the church of the Lord. Oh, mighty Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Oh, mighty Father, we pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ for all the requests we have made online, the one we cannot make, but that is our mind. By the power and the blood of Jesus, you will honor them for that. You will honor them for us in the name of Jesus Christ, and your name is going to be glorified. For time we have left this today, you will, in millions of times, Father, you will reward us in Jesus' name. Thank you, O Lord, because you are the Lord and answer prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's share the grace together. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. Amen. Thank you, everybody. Good night. Do not forget the Sunday service. Let us start inviting people, and then let us continue to pray. And God is going to surprise us in Jesus' name. Amen.